No, because they're wolves and their heads don't split open.
I'm gonna go check out the terminal. You have fun with these.
What? Don't just leave me here?
Damn computer.
Come on, Grinder. What you doing?
Calm down! What's wrong with you?
Something... I don't know! It's like something hit me!
What?
Look, I just got hit! It was the Invisible Man or something! I'm sure of it!
For real?
He's a hunter!
He disappeared!
Now I get what happened on the security feed! That was the ghost! It's a new type of hunter!
Thanks for the explanation. Did I mention this glows? I don't know where to shoot if I can't see it. I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before any more monsters show up.
Thank you.
Okay. Everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quinn. Time to do your job.
I can't find the call log.
I'll have to try something else.
No sweat. You're good with machines. The ladies, on the other hand.
Grinder!
What's going on?
We need to contact HQ ASAP!
HQ here. O'Brien speaking. What's...
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
Good work. That's music to my ears.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice one.
You don't understand. I didn't calculate anything.
We're not the only ones looking for that ship.
Wait, what are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
That's what I'm saying. But I have no idea if any of the info I gleaned is for real or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly! And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
That's not far. We can be there in no time.
O'Brien, we're on our way. Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that radar.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea.
Lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.